Okay, today we're gonna review the day teller. This is the day teller. You see you have two dials up here, one for the day and one for the month down here. To change the one at the top, you have a small button up here. Yeah, it's a bit obvious. Just press that and it changes. It can't go back, so you have to keep on going until you want to get back to the same number. And here you have the data for the month, so you can see how much you need to update that like that. And so you can set just like a calendar, isn't it? Yeah. Thank you for watching.